building behind us is the oldest building in Siedlce. It was called Palace of Ginski family. At the moment, nowadays, we have got the main place of our university here, but Violeta will tell you something more.
Okay, so the building is very important for our university because this is the headquarters of our university. You can find the rectors, vice rectors, as well as the administration who help you to come here, and of course we'll manage to proceed all the papers you need to have. And we have here Eva Benkowska, who is the manager of the
cooperation
and exchange program, so you can have a hand with papers and all the information you need. You can always go on our website and find the information you need to come here to the Faculty of Management as well as to other faculties.
When you go to our university, this lady is going to help you and take care of you. So please keep smiling.
It. I asked you nicely, don't make the dog lose it. We just blow dro and keep the flow moving. In a 6-4, me and baby who cruising. Body wagging till we get blue and had him hydraulic squeaking when we screwing. Now she's yelling, hollering out, snooping, hooting, hollering, hooting. Black and beautiful, you the one I'm choosing. Hair long and black and curly like a Cuban. Keep grooving, that's what we doing. And we gon' be together until your mom's moving.
Dear friends, it is my privilege and honor to invite you to visit the University of Podlasie. Our university, our laboratories and classrooms are open to all the students, professors, lecturers and all the visitors. I hope you can find here both the friends as well as the friendly atmosphere, because the region of Podlasie is well known from the hospitality,
I can say that our university, I mean this University of Podlasie, I'm not taking anymore as host university but as my university, because lectures are here very interesting. I have, for example, finance management, strategic management, creative enterprise, business ethics, and so on and so on. And now I can tell you this is the best choice to come here and cut.
I am from the Faculty of Management. I teach strategic management, finance and other subjects. Okay, I am the supervisor of Socrates Erasmus students who come from abroad. As you can see, the University of Podlasie is a very developing university. We build new buildings for other faculties, and of course our faculty is developing also, so you can see the construction over the place. And here you have the building of our library, which is pretty new, and of course we would like to welcome you.
This new Snoop shit, come on baby boo, you got to get into it. Gone fool with the player with the cool wit. Yeah, you know I'm always on that cool shit. Walk to it, do it how you do it. Have a glass, let me put you in the mood. It look cute, looking like a student. Long hair with your big fat booty.
Today me and Daria, we met some students and we're gonna meet them more to meet their answers about an opinion about our university.
Yes, and we also see if they are satisfied with faculty, with city and money in other cities.
I would like to invite you to visit our city. It's the best place to live, as you see. We have beautiful buildings and the best women.
A study in the University of Podlasie is very interesting and we enjoy the study.
We have very nice teachers, they are very helpful for students.
We are waiting for you.
Hello. We have few great girls, as you see here
around us. And, of course, good pub, good restaurant, and big, beautiful nature.
Come to Siedlce and enjoy the nightlife in our city.
Yes, there are many great parties, fantastic atmosphere and nice people.
Our professor speaks Slovenian.
Yes, of course.
For your intermezzo. Professor, is the Veliko Krstijani?
Ne.
Ne. Vaše predavanje so zelo zanimiva.
Vem, če da. Alba ne.
Maybe ne.
As a moment, we are at the heart of our university. She is one of the most important thing, people in our university. She is the manager of Rector's Health. Altogether, our team is going to help all of you students to have better times in Czech. Thank you very much. So guys, I wish it was my office. Maybe in the future. We are in
the debating room where very important people come and
have
yes, and professors from all the faculties. And they have meetings here, so they discuss main projects and main methods of the faculty, as faculty of all the faculties, as well as the whole university.
Come here and I was sure this place much closer.
Yes, of course. It is worth it, see.
It's worth it.
You are invited.
You are always invited in our university.